Any plans to implement an in-game statistics panel? I don't know, honestly. My hunch is no, but you can always go to the QA side and upload it and maybe change our mind.